A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the International Enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department Special STARS Unit immediately began investigation in the affair. The case was apparently closed thanks to the efforts of STARS members, but the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
We got here.
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
What a mess! What could have done this? What was that? What are these things?
All right, that's far enough. Don't move! No!
What's up with that guy? That was a clean...
Wait! Don't shoot!
Get down!
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer. There! Buckle up.
Okay.
What's going on? I arrived in town, and the whole place went insane!
The radio's out!
You're a cop, right?
Yeah, first day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
You okay?
Still in one piece.
Hey, that maniac got away! Run!
Claire!
Leon!
I'm okay. Head to the station. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire!
I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies. But you should be safe inside here. I'm keeping a close eye on things.
Who are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hey! hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
just go.
Fine, but I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Thank you.
good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all. There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
I can't believe what is happening to this city.
Thank you. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Ada, wait!
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben, you told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Ada?
I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD. It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check. Leon, can you hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here. Think fast. Here's one more. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
Thank you.